When editing photos of wildlife, you want the animal to stand out as much as possible. For this photo of a woodpecker submitted by Shane, I boosted the saturation of red, decreased the saturation of all the cool tones, and then added some sharpening to pull more detail out of the feathers. Don't overdo the sharpening though, and if you need to, you can pull it back by adding a bit of masking.